Hello again. So back in March, when the lockdown started, there was a lot of panic buying of toilet rolls, and I have to admit, it was me. I had an eye out for the Christmas decorations, and that's what we're going to do now. We're going to try and make some Christmas decorations from the insides of toilet rolls. So you need quite a few of these. Squash them flat like that, and then you mark them. And mark these 1 centimetre spacings, top and bottom. And then join them up, and with a pair of scissors, cut them like so. I've made these 1 centimetre apart, but you could perhaps do them with 2 centimetres. And then you'd have a kind of 3D effect when on the finished ornament. Alright, so this one's done, and I've done a few more before. I'll just put this down so you can see what's going on again, and move them out of the way. Again, like I did with the sticks and stones, we're using super glue. Take the end, fold them in half, like that. Like that. And they look like little ticks. I think for the best patterns you have to have an uneven number. So 3, 5, 7. A little bit of glue on the end. And you stick two together. Crimp them up. Blue, press them down hard, and that's that stuck. And then you do the next one. Press that down. We're using super glue again because it's quick. You need to be careful that you don't glue yourself to the ornament. It's very easily done. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. We need one more on there. And then drop a glue at the end. Middle. Doesn't matter if that slips down a little bit, then it glues down more than the centre, because we can always tear them up. So now you've got a little star that looks like a star anise. So the next bit is without folding them up. We put them in like that. And that makes the next layer. This time you have to do glue on both sides. Push it in like that and press. And the next one. So between the next two. Squish. There we are. Just go, keep going all the way around. both sides. It's a good idea to prepare a load of these before you start, because they do use quite a lot. More to go, and we're finished. Just like that, squash it flat. And there we are. Nope, we've missed one. Here we are, the finished Christmas decoration. Now what you can do with that is, you can do it outside, get some gold aerosol spray paint, spray it, and then you can make a tiny little hole in there, put a bit of fishing line or fine thread on, and you can hang them up. So just try with a double thickness one and see what difference that makes. So these ones are 2 centimetres apart. Again, try and fold them up. Glue on the end. Move that one up. Oops. Stick. Together and hold them till they set. Until they get stuck to your fingers. Probably put those on like that, the smaller ones. There's a lot of different designs you can make. I haven't stuck that down, but there you are. And that's basically it. So there you go. Get collecting those toilet rolls. Start another panic buy. Bye.